Hello and greetings from Iceland. But like I suspected, the earthquake swarm by the north coast is getting a bit nasty. Around 4,500 earthquakes have been detected so far, and this is not coming to an end. There is obviously way more energy to be released. So all we can hope is that they occur from many small earthquakes rather than a large one. But I do, however, suspect that we might get another magnitude 5 plus. So a level of uncertainty has been declared, meaning that the civil defense is on standby. And just now I learned that the Coast Guard ship is on the way to island Grímsey, where it will be situated while this goes on. So even though we haven't got all that much information from scientists yet, the Coast Guard ship is confirming that they believe it's going to get worse before it gets better. And a recent video of mine goes into this part of the plate boundaries in detail. So I'm not going to repeat that story now, but leaving a link for you for the full story. But what I left out in my last update was an undersea eruption. Or could that be one of the scenarios we face? At this moment, it's nothing that indicates so, but that option hasn't been ruled out though. And we only have to go back to 2002 to find recent lava rocks from the seabed around the island. So the general story as for undersea eruptions is that they might be more frequent than previously believed. But the problem is that we have to rely on ancient stories in most cases. And as technology moved on, we finally got to see the landscape under there. And it's nothing but volcanoes. So in case of an undersea eruption, what would it mean? And the answer is simple. Deep out, where the earthquakes are now, we would hardly notice them. So I doubt that we are in any risk in such case, although the local fishermen would have to find a new market for fresh, but literally deep fried fish for a while. And I'm not seeing the earthquake swarm move closer to the most dangerous part of the plate boundaries, to the south. So there is no reason to believe that we are heading into such disaster now, or movements on the plate boundaries by the town Húsavík. But an earthquake up to magnitude 7, like predicted, by the island Grímsey would mean troubles, of course. And according to interviews with the local people, they say that they have seen a thing or two when it comes to earthquakes, but this is especially bad now. But the Coast Guard ship will be there in a matter of hours, so the help is near if needed. And the last 12 months have not been good for the islanders. The old church from 1867 burned down in September last year due to a faulty oven, but a fundraiser had made it possible to build a new church. So I hope there are better times coming, even though things don't look good now. And while the earthquakes don't move closer to the mainland, I'm not very worried. But like I mentioned in my last update, one thing leads to another, especially when this amount of energy is being released day after day. And those are no aftershocks on the plots. All we can do is to wait, hope for the best, and be prepared for the worst. And finally, when I looked out the kitchen window yesterday, I noticed something that I've not seen before, or around 8 pilot whales. So I rushed out with the zoom lens because they were in a restricted drone area due to the airport. And I got a show. It occurs every now and then that the whales come so deep in the fjord, but they hang around by the mouth of the fjord usually, but this behavior was very strange. And then, while photographing this, I met this fellow. There were some noisy kids around, but he always came back to pose, and this little fellow was shivering a bit when we look closely. So it occurred to me that those beautiful animals were fleeing from the earthquakes because they must sense those earthquakes like the rest of us. But I'm not an expert in this, and at least this is fine end to this short update. But I named the seal and placed some photos of him in my online store since he was so willing to pose, and came home with an empty battery. And I promise you way more of those fun moments I had around the tourists who got a free whale sightseeing tour with me and Bob, the bonus feature for us all. And with that, I'm sending you best regards from the earthquake and volcano island, Iceland.